Yeah, I think it's going to be regulated more based on like what are some of the realities that we are facing in the world right now, especially in like just recently you see the net neutrality in the US. Like people can use it to their advantage. That can be disadvantageous to the general public using it. Like for instance, where I am from, internet definitely helped in outing a dictator there. So because people use the internet for information, it's something very fast. Like it's not the conventional way of communicating to people. Like for instance, on social media is so powerful in my country that every family group is having a WhatsApp group. Locals who cannot even read and write, but they can listen to voice notes. These are things that people are using to reach out to their families, to educate them, to share information, things that are affecting them in their communities. So I think with time, the government will be regulating the internet and how you use it.